Today I want to go over a product that's wool socks from a company called People Socks. And I want to do a comparison basically between these and Smart Wool. I've used numerous Smart Wool products, the hiking, biking, lightweight, heavyweight, a lot of different versions of all those things. I was looking for a, lightweight to midweight to buy some new Smart Wools because I love those socks in the winter and when it's getting spring, and just for hiking, they're just really good socks. And they've definitely made a name for themselves. And I was on Amazon, and one of the recommended sock options was a company called People Socks. Never heard of them before in my entire life. They looked very similar to Smart Wool, the gray medium weight. Now I'll unroll them here in a second. But I wanted to make a note that just what are the People Socks? This is their about page. It's an American-made sock that uses merino wool. And they wanted to find an option for high-quality, American-made merino wool socks that that were affordable. And I think all of us know that Smart Wool is not inexpensive, but you get what you pay for. And again, Smart Wool is a great product. I sell a bunch of their stuff. It's just I was looking at these. And on Amazon, you can get a 4-pair of these socks for $35. And that's just not gonna happen with Smart Wool. I don't think anywhere close to that, unless they've changed a lot lately. But they're great. I've had these, I bought another pair before winter started, and they are, if you didn't know, I mean, you would think these are Smart Wool socks. On the side, there's where it would say Smart Wool, it says People Socks, and then on the top, it has a PS with a square for People Socks. The elastic is great. Again, it is as good, maybe better than Smart Wool. I have not thinned these out. And I have a pair of Smart Wool that are similar in age, maybe a year older, but with similar use. And my Smart Wools are actually a lot thinner. I've worn them down a little bit. And these are just a really good sock. And if you're just looking for some good, high quality socks for hiking or whatever it is you do, work or something, these are really, really good. I'll put a link in the description below. And I have been wearing these a lot. I have bought more. And I just think if you are looking for a high quality pair of socks, which are really important, then look at the People Socks. They're wool, they're merino wool, and they're made in America. Thanks for watching.